After the Bombay High Court released a detailed copy of Aryan Khan's bail order, directors Ram Gopal Verma and Sanjay Gupta have reacted fiercely on Twitter. Verma on his Twitter account said the bail order proves Aryan Khan is innocent and there was no prima facie evidence against him. He also said that it will be a mockery of democracy if national investigation agencies are not made accountable for misusing their powers. He further added that if this can happen to Shah Rukh Khan's son, God knows what's happening to lesser people. In another tweet, while sharing a clip from a newspaper, Verma wrote that stark differences in the order of Sessions Court and High Court is scary. He added that this comparison raises the question on how anyone can trust the judicial system. Director Sanjay Gupta also took to Twitter and asked who compensates for what Khan and his family went through. When actor Diya Mirza was asked about the case recently, she said that the court has already made the comment. According to ANI, the NCB officers are now deliberating if they want to file an appeal against Aryan Khan's bail order before the Supreme Court and are taking a legal opinion on the same. Aryan Khan, son of Bollywood superstar Shah Rukh Khan, was arrested along with his friends Arbaaz Merchant and Munmun Dhametra in October. The three were on a cruise where an alleged rave party was taking place. NCB, however, arrested the star kid even though no drugs were found on him, of which the bail order also takes key notice. The drug bust case had many twists as the NCB Mumbai Zonal Director, also the lead investigator on the case, Sameer Wankhede, is now facing corruption charges. Wankhede has been at the forefront of recent NCB investigations involving the film industry, including Aryan Khan drug on cruise case and a drug probe linked to Sushant Singh Rajput's death as well.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.